Thank you so much. I thought you were dead for sure.
Bert?
Oh, it's you. Cool, that's cool. The real hero has arrived.
You don't look so good.
No, no. Took a few knocks. I'll be fine in the morning. For now, though, you gotta get Rita to the lifeguard HQ. She'll be safe there.
I'll take both of you.
No, thanks. I'm good. I'm kind of busy getting back something I lost out here. You wouldn't get it.
Try me.
Right, fine. Just don't laugh. It's my torp. It's this rescue buoy I lost. Got caught on some zombie's leg and it's ended up behind the public toilets, along with my mojo.
Lucky charms are a big deal these days. Okay, I'll get your torp. You take Rita to Lifeguard HQ.
This is so not cool. Fine, fine. Whatever ends this embarrassment faster.
Something's not right. This torp does feel kind of heroic. Thank you. Back to Lifeguard HQ, then. Rita, where's Bert? I got his float.
You haven't seen him? Oh, no. Oh, no, no.
Hey, take a breath. Tell me what happened.
We were on our way when some zombies swarmed us. Bert told me to start running, but when I looked back, he was screaming and shouting, leading them away from me, back to the shoreline.
Shit, he's trying to be a hero. I'll go help him.
Just get going after Bert.
This is it.
Hang in there, Bert. Clear, buddy.
Of course it's you. Saving me again. Still no bites. But they sure pack a punch, don't they?
Hang in there. Here, I got your float.
Hey! Look at that! My torp! But I don't think it's gonna help me now. Oh, God!
I should never have left you.
No. We're cool. You're what I'm supposed to be. I just wish I could be like I used to be. Rita, did it work? Did she get out?
She's safe. You did good, Bert. You didn't need your float.
Yeah. It worked this time. You're right. Yeah. I'm still a hero. is really cool. Sorry, I think I need to close my eyes now.
I hope you found peace.
You're one of those crazy types who actually enjoys going out there, aren't you? Good. I think I know where we can find a boat.
I thought all the boats were long gone.
I was snooping around here when I came across paperwork of CDC security requesting a boat from the lifeguards. During the outbreak, no less. Seems suspicious. Why did they need their own boat unless they were up to something?
They probably escaped on it. So how does that help us?
Because I can find no indication that the boat ever left. I feel it in my bones. That boat is still on this beach. And if you follow the paper trail, you can find it.
Can't see how a boat wouldn't have been found already.
Huh. You kids give up far too easily. If there's no boat, there's no boat. But if it's still on this beach, we can get out of Calais.
Fine. I'll take a look.
Got plenty in stock to get rid of. Happy to take things off you, too.
Take a look around. Some kind of heist. This Cooper wants to get something out of the quarantine zone. So Cooper traded shift patterns to get on the CDC guard rota. Cooper was working with Dr. Wong, and it all went down at the main dome. Boat's fucked. But maybe Cooper's loot's still here. Useless. A little something for my trouble, at least. Best laid plans, huh?
Bert.
Oh, best laid plans, huh?
Best laid plans, huh? Fuck it. I generally fail 9 times before breakfast. Trick is to keep going till lunch.
True. We all have to keep trying. We could all learn to be a bit more like you.
That's what I'm always saying. Hey, we get out of this? Come see my show. The big hose never disappoints. So, anyone mind if I take these? No? Great. Yeah. big pile of cash looking for a home? I think I can help with that.
Yeah.
Drove out of here.
Give you peace.
Time to get paid.
Job well done.